This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Have you ever stopped to realize that every person who has ever helped you in some way has been a gift from God? Likewise, those who are currently helping you in the present or in the future are also gifts from God. Take nothing for granted. There are no coincidences in this universe. The closer you are to God's presence within you, the greater the likelihood that God's presence will bring people into your life to in some way help. This is not to say that you are to look outward for help. If you are looking inward to connect with God's presence, God will provide without your even thinking about it or praying for it. The secret is to first seek out God's presence in your life, and you'll be intuitively directed to the right people, and they in turn to you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, I recognize that every person that has ever helped me in my life in the past, in the present, or in the future is a gift provided to me from the presence of God within me. Therefore, the closer that I get to that presence, the more I am intuitively guided to them, and they are intuitively guided to me, without even having to ask or pray for this, because it is by God's grace that all of this happens. To be closer to God each and every day, I set aside my personal ego and its will, and gladly give it up to the presence and will of God within me. At the same time, I meditate for a few minutes each day on God's presence to connect and be intuitively connected with the greatest consciousness and wisdom of the universe. By doing this, I am intuitively led and guided each day to those that can help me and that I can, in turn, perhaps help them. They are intuitively guided to me. For all this realization of the process of life and how God's presence works in and through it, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.